What's common for bean selection? Methods of roasting, grinding, brewing. Yes, coffee, and its special taste when made outdoors. For coffee fans, making coffee is the art in itself. And for those coffee lovers who enjoy camping, hiking, and other outdoor activities, having one of the following types of portable coffee makers is indispensable. Consistent and reliable, the percolator coffee pot used to be popular for decades. As you need to monitor the process closely, which includes constant boiling, its coffee flavor is strong, bold, and robust. To get the best coffee out of a percolator, use coarse ground coffee. Compared to other types of portable coffee makers, traditional percolators produce larger amounts of coffee. Drip coffee machines are widely used, from homes to offices. Due to the simple method of making coffee, its flavor is delicious. Pour-over coffee makers pre-scent simplified versions of drip machines. Their coffee passes through some filter before reaching a cup. If you have a French press, you know that coarse grounds are necessary for quality coffee. Though easy to use, it needs the practice to make a delicious cup of coffee. Portable espresso makers give you concentrated coffee with rich flavor and a small amount of crema on top. The method of making coffee is fast and requires fine grinds to extract all flavors and oils. As you can see, there are many coffee makers. Which one to choose for your outdoor trip? Well, you just need to be aware of the importance of a few points when buying one. Your coffee preferences matter, so determine your favorite style of coffee. Since camping, you need a coffee maker which is easy to use. Opt for simple and straightforward models. Pay attention to the brewing time, as you maybe don't want to waste a lot of time on preparations. Whether it is true or not that more is better, it is up to you. If you organize camping with your family and friends, then look for models that can brew larger amounts of coffee. The portability of a coffee maker is essential. Plus, opt for compact and lightweight coffee makers. As other camping gear, your coffee maker should be sturdy and durable, not delicate and fragile. Bearing in mind all of the important elements and types of portable coffee makers, it is the right time to cast a look at the list of top camping coffee makers. The Farberware 50124 Classic Yosemite Stainless Steel Coffee Percolator offers great value for money. It is sturdy and durable, with a permanent filter basket and stay cool handle. It is dishwasher safe. Although it has an 8 cup capacity, it takes around 20 minutes to make those 8 cups of coffee. Affordable and durable, the Stanley Adventure Percolator Coffee Pot makes up to 6 cups of coffee. It comes with a removable handle cover and a lifetime warranty. Yet there is a learning curve, similar to other percolators. The Coleman Portable Coffee Maker needs to be handled with care, as it is not very rugged. It makes 10 cups of coffee, but you need 15 minutes for making those cups. Otherwise, it is easy to clean and use. Its coffee is wonderful. Its pause and serve feature allows you to pour a cup at any point in the brewing process. The Primula Brew Buddy Portable Pour Over is one more affordable portable coffee maker that is extremely lightweight and small. It is also extremely fast and easy to use. There is an innovative mesh filter that allows you to get a great cup of coffee every time. Its con is making one cup at a time. Despite its weight, the Planetary Design Table Top French Press can make 6 cups of coffee in a fast way. Its design is really beautiful and durable. Thanks to its brew stop technology, there is no bitterness. And its coffee stays warm for hours. The Jetboil Flash Java Kit Cooking System is an all-in-one cooking system. Lightweight and compact, it boils 1 liter of water in 100 seconds. There is also a color change heat indicator and a push-button igniter. But you should know that it is quite pricey. Though it requires a special filter, the AeroPress Coffee and Espresso Maker comes with 350 filters, and replacement packs are very cheap. One more con is that you can make one cup of coffee at a time. Otherwise, its coffee tastes great. Its design is compact. It is also easy to use and clean. The Wacom Minipresso GR portable espresso machine makes only one shot of espresso at a time, but it is lightweight, compact, easy to use, and very fast. Its shot of espresso is great. As you can see, options are numerous. Your task is to decide on your priorities and choose a portable coffee maker which satisfies those priorities and needs.